Thin crepe pancakes. First stage, melt butter. Add one egg, multiply that up to make more crepes. And add a splash of milk. And whisk. Add caster sugar. And add the melted butter. Add plain or self-raising flour. And then whisk to about the thickness of double cream. Fry until bubbles appear on top. Flip and adjust the temperature if necessary. And that's done. Serve with butter, lemon and sugar, or any topping you like.